Good morning to all. Yesterday we have discussed biotechnology and its application in agriculture. Today we are going to discuss biotechnology and its application in the production of disease resistant plants. Okay? Here, by using biotechnology, we can produce disease resistant and pest resistant, nematode resistant plants. Okay? How? We will discuss one by one. The nematode, as we know, is a parasite which infests plants, animals, and humans also. They cause many diseases. And this Mylodobny incognita, it is one of the nematode which infects roots of tobacco plants and decreases the yield to much extent. Okay, this is a nematode, Mylodobny incognita. By using Arduino technology, people have discovered one resistant mechanism to counteract or to reduce this infection. Okay, that is called RNA mediated interference. Simply it is called RNAi. Let's see what is the process of RNAi. Okay, first it is discovered Andrew Fine and Craig Milo in Cynorhabditis elegans, that is one of the nematode, and he got Nobel Prize for this discovery. It is a cellular defense mechanism, occurs in every cell of the eukaryotic organism. It is general cellular defense mechanism. First, whenever a virus infects a plant, if it is a RNA viruses, the infection results in the production of double stranded DNA. This double stranded DNA, after entering into the cytoplasm, it induces a dicer protein, which is a double stranded ribonuclease protein. This dicer, after activation by double stranded RNA, which induces the degradation of this double stranded RNA into 20 to 25 nucleotide length RNA, DS RNA, 20 to 25 nucleotide length double stranded RNA. Okay, this RNA has 5 prime to 3 prime strand and 3 prime to 5 prime strand. Okay, now this produced small double stranded RNA is called siRNA. What do you call siRNA? Okay, now this siRNA dissociates into single stranded RNA, two single stranded RNA molecules. Here 5 prime to 3 prime nucleotide single stranded RNA molecule is called, RNA strand is called passenger strand, and 3 prime to 5 prime single stranded RNA strand is called guided strand. Is it clear now? This passenger strand later it will be degraded, but guided strand after formation form a complex with risk protein. What is this RNA induced silencing complex? It is a group of proteins. Okay, this guide RNA will go and bind to the risk complex. Now this risk and guide RNA combinedly, they go and bind to the target mRNA, to the complementary sequence in that mRNA, and induces the translation and protein formation. This is how these small nuclear, small RNA molecules inhibits the translation and gene expression process. That's why it is called RNA interference. RNA, it is a post-transcriptional inhibition mechanism. It is a very important for IP level and NEET level. RNA mediated interference or RNA interference. Here, whenever a virus infects, whenever a RNA virus infects, the infection results into the formation of double-stranded RNA. This double-stranded RNA, after entering into the cytoplasm, which induces a dicer. A dicer is a protein. It is a double-stranded RNA ribonuclease protein. Dicer is nothing but double-stranded RNA ribonuclease protein. This dicer, after activation, it slowly degrades the long double-stranded RNA molecule and results in the formation of 20 to 25 length nucleotide length small double-stranded RNA. This RNA is double-stranded RNA is called siRNA. This siRNA dissociates into the single stranded RNA molecules. Here you can see 5 prime to 3 prime strand and 3 prime to 5 prime strand. 5 prime to 3 prime strand is called passenger strand and 3 prime to 5 prime strand is called guided strand. Now this passenger strand, afterwards it will be degraded, but guided strand will go and form a complex with RISC complex. What is the full form of RISC? RNA induced silencing complex, a group of proteins. After formation of complex with RISC complex, this guided RNA strand will go and bind to the complementary sequence which is present in the target mRNA. This is how it inhibits translation mechanism and protein expression. And likewise, they have induced the interference mechanism or gene suppression mechanism. Is it clear? People nowadays, they are isolating a gene and inserting that gene into the TI plasmid that is present in Agrobacterium tumefaciens, and they are inserting into the animal or plant. Now this gene producing small RNA molecules, and that will form both sense and nonsense strands, and they will combine, bind together, they form double-stranded molecules like siRNA. Now this mechanism again starts. This is how the resistance mechanism will be developed in the transgenic plants, which are resistant to the many nematodes like Mylord incognita. Is it clear?